Hello everyone, my name is Ngọc Nguyen. I'm in class ES58. Today I'm going to tell you about my season journal. The first season is spring. The weather in spring is rainy, sunny, and cloudy. Nature in spring very beautiful. The tree and flower is grown. The bee is make honey. The butterfly is fly, and the bird is singing. In last holiday, I with my family decorated my house, and I bought something with my friends, and I bought gift to give my friends, and if I feel fun and happy. I like to eat bento. The second season is summer. The weather in summer is hot. The tree is grow and they make apple, watermelon, and orange. The popular animal in summer is cicadas. They singing very loud. In last summer, I with my family go to the beach, and I with my little brother play in the pitch, and it's fun. I like to eat seafood with my family. Next is autumn. In autumn, the weather is warm and rainy. Nature in autumn is the animal is hunt to food and ready to winter. Some animal is drink fur. I usually wear t-shirt, jacket, and trousers. And also, I with my friend make the lantern, and we go around the school, and I like to eat mooncake. And the season is winter. In winter, the weather is very cold. So I wear the jacket and brown trousers. There are a lot of branches. In winter, the animal is sleep in their home. And last Christmas, I with my brother decorate the tree, and I like go to my friend and drink caca. This is my presentation. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.